I don't know what the fuck got you.
I have no clue.
And there's nothing that confirms on how to get it. There's literally, what? I think it's literally just chance. He has the camo umbrella.
No, I have a camo umbrella.
Yeah, your umbrella's got a camo on it? Like the orange camo?
What?
That's the one I had equipped. Here. I just changed it.
I almost got 40 wins. What the fuck do you have to do to get that motherfucker?
Mine was just there.
Yeah, right? Same with mine.
I don't fucking know. It can't be a solo win. It can't be a squad win. Like, you know, once you get a win in each thing, you get the umbrella. And I've got a win in everything.
I've never got a win in solo.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm trying to figure out what the fuck it is. Do I get more than 10 kills? I've done that plenty of fucking times.
No, you haven't. I'm just kidding. You probably have. How many kills did you say?
I mean, getting 10 kills in one round is a fucking pain in the ass.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure.
Close to 17 in a solo.
We got a money player in here in the game.
Far right, go towards the purple marker on the map. Hit A to jump if you haven't. Hunter, why are you jumping so late?
I jumped really late.
Make it interesting.
Fucking be nice. Alright, so there's two houses. Ash, follow the blue arrow.
Okay, I follow the blue.
The looting part.
I'm right behind you guys.
Yeah. I'm gonna land on the hill, you'll have a normal house.
Ash, I always land on this greenhouse. Since there's a chance of three chests.
I land up here on the hill because there's a chance of weapons up here.
Hey,
and
I made
then
a jump plate,
a chance
but
of
I landed
two chests
first.
Below. No, you did
yes,
not. You landed.
Did. I'm always one of the last to land. And always land. Oh, okay. If you're going to land there, go around the building and go in the basement.
Yeah, you want to try and land on the roof so you can break in up top?
Hey, there's a sniper in here, guys, if any of you guys want it.
Grab it for now. I'll probably pick it up off of you, though.
Okay. I got, assault rifle as well.
Dirty ass snipes that last round, too, Hunter. That was some good shit, because I fucking domed the dude down in Tomato Town.
Let's go down.
And then I domed that other dude that was pushing us.
Yeah, if you need a gun, just let me know. I got two.
Nah, I got.
Oh, okay.
What is that? Fuck yeah.
Green. I actually need to kill some people with this gun.
Get the fuck out of here. You bitch.
Somebody in your buildings?
Yeah, and I just fucking killed him, teabagged the fuck out of him, too. He came out at me with a fucking shotgun, and I pulled out an AR and destroyed his ass. Hey guys.
Hello.
Shotgun. Or an AR. Hey Ash, throw that sniper out.
How do you throw
select,
it?
And then go to it. Hit select.
Okay. Got it.
Go to it.
On the right D-pad.
Hit right thumbstick.
Or thumbstick, yeah. Not D-pad.
Okay.
Alright. Sweep, we're in circle. Yes. Alright, let's push right to those houses again that we.
I run
wonderful
time
got racked out.
Yeah, by the way, blue AR is what I got out of that shit. I got all three of those chests, I at least got a blue AR, so.
Okay. There you go.
Zero loot in that white house.
Hey,
really?
People coming to it.
I get shot. Oh, I'm down already. He's on the right. Wow. I finished watching the rest of you.
Dang it.
I didn't see him.
Are they on the
roof? Jeez, left side.
Holy shit. These dudes are fucking accurate with the damn shotgun.
There were
the
two
heck
of them.
What are you doing?
There was one right on
okay.
The other side of the fence,
that's
too.
True. I saw you now.
That ain't even. There's still one more.
Yeah, there's a bunch of them.
Damn, like Spike from hell. Right there.
What? Did you see my fucking shot go out and hit him? What the shit was that? I hope he fucking walks up there and does my spike trap.